Hello friends, welcome to Pavan Web World. Myself Pavan. In this video I am going to show you the technique how to transfer money to a person without adding him as a beneficiary in your SBI account. As we all know, we have to add person to transfer money to our bank account. So let us see the method how we can do it without adding a beneficiary. Go to onlinesbi.com, click on login. Continue login. Enter the user details. This method will be beneficial for those who want to transfer money quickly without adding someone. Okay. What you have to do is, here we have come to SBI site. Under the payments and transfers tab, click on quick transfer. Here you have to add the beneficiary name, account number, and then select the payment option, that is his bank is within SBI or some other bank. Then you have to click on interbank transfer. Enter the amount, select purpose, deposit or gift. Okay, then I accept, then submit. One OTP will come to your registered mobile number. Enter that OTP and you will be able to transfer the money to person's account. So this all is done without adding a beneficiary. Thank you for watching. Do like, subscribe and comment below the video. Thank you.